Burst mode enables WaveStation to generate signals in bursts based on internal clock, external user-supplied clock, or by manual trigger. Press the Burst button and select End Cycle. Then set the source to manual. WaveStation will output a burst of signals based on parameters set every time the trigger soft key is pressed.